That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Snell. He's got support here. Delivered into the box. Well, then it goes.
Well, that's going to be a chance for him. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Excellent for his team. Easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Kaya. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
It's a bold.
Real chance. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Put in from the wide area.
And he scored! A brilliant diving header.
That was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. Used the power on the delivery, really, and his head guided it home.
Oh, he's good at those. He's one of the best headers of all around and showed it there.
Kaya. It's an excellent cross. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that.
Real chance. A low ball into the box. Off the post.
Kaya. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Good defending. Giglia. Hale. Attacking well here.
Al-Habsi.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
And they get it away.
Oh, put into the middle. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Sammy.
Well, they're in a good position here. Pass threaded through. Snell.
The whistle's gone. Free kick. Al-Habsi.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. Super goal!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Poon. Kaya. Sato.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. Good vision. Up and shoots! Well, it is merely a consolation here.
Yeah, no wonder he isn't celebrating.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Striding forward, purposefully. trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Proper tackle that. Lala. Lindgren. It's a good cross. We could be in. He's had a go here. That's a very good goal.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Into the attacking third. Break quickly when they get possession. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
2 minutes on
the time. It's Sato.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Sato.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Snell getting forward well as a team now.
Qureshi
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking now. Hale. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jones.
Guided through. Just the keeper to beat. Has to score.
Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Chippy! Great goalkeeper. Great, splendid goal here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. El Fakiri. Mang. Hale. Qureshi. Snell. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene.
And it's out of play.
Now Poon. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Jones. Challenges for the ball. Lala. Gilia. Shots on here. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. El Fakiri. Kaya. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Oh,
and shoots!
Really powerful shot, the goalkeeper able to deal with it.
So they're setting up for the corner.
Swung in from the corner. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Sammy. Steered through. He's through here. Here's a chance. It's the crossbar. Wonderful header.
Oh, lovely glance that.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Read the play well to intercept. There's good progress with this attack. Hale. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Alhabsi. Presented possession to the opposition now. Sammy. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Attacking now. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. He screened the ball well there. Kaya. He's coming forward with some danger. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Snell. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Oh. Alhabsi. Mang. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lindgren. Excellent vision. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Well, it will be a throw-in. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. And the referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player? Qureshi. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Lala. A real chance here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Snell. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Sammy. Whipped in from the wide area.
The referee has indicated.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Bit of danger for the goalkeeper. Final whistle.